CONNEQT is a 14-acre site in Cannock, which is within 2 miles of both the M6 toll and the M6 main motorway. On this site, we're building out 2 large industrial units. The first one we're standing in is 153,000 square feet, which is called Alpha. The second one, Beta, will be 130,000 square feet. When both of these units are completed, we calculate that both units will generate in excess of 400 new jobs for the area.
The wider site, Kingswood Lakeside, is an old mine. Mining was stopped here about 60 years ago. Following that time, the site was infilled and it was difficult to bring forward development because of the geotechnical challenges. And so for a long period of time, the site just sat here vacant with nothing happening. We were able to bring forward a combination of funding from Finance Birmingham, West Midlands Combined Authority and GBS LEP and Bridges Equity to bring forward a spec development which we think will go really well in this market.
We chose Opus Land as our joint venture partner for this project as they have undertaken 3 other buildings in the immediate vicinity over the last 4 or 5 years. They therefore have unique knowledge of the difficult ground conditions.
The main challenge on this project was developing on the site of a former open cast coal mine. Before we could commence with a vertical build, we had to undertake significant excavations and dynamic compaction works, and we had to move over 85,000 cubic metres of soil in order to provide a stable platform on which to build the buildings.
The groundworks package across the whole site took about 6 months, and the ground up development that you see here today took about 9 months after that. Bridges have brought a really refreshing approach to sustainability and something that we at Opus are really keen to embrace.
As with all our developments, we try and make them as sustainable as possible. We targeted a BREEAM rating of very good and an energy performance certificate of B. Whilst we've met the BREEAM rating of very good, we've actually exceeded the EPC rating and we're confident of getting a rating of A.
I understand it's something like 1.2% of buildings in the country have an EPC rating of A, so it's something that we're very proud of.
With the location of this property, we've had a massive amount of tenant inquiries and I'm really confident that we'll get this unit let very soon. I'm really proud that we've brought this site back into a usable condition. I'm really proud that we have the opportunity to bring so many jobs to the local area. And I'm really proud that we've produced a product that is highly sustainable and I think it's something that will stand the test of time.